My name is Gertrude Orakwe. I'm a nurse practitioner with OMC Active Aging Services. I'm a geriatric nurse practitioner. I do memory care consults. I do palliative care consults. I see patients in nursing home. Right now, I kind of oversee 5 nursing homes within Rochester, and also do medical cannabis. It's a new thing I just started. I certify patients for medical cannabis for their qualifying conditions, and then they go to the pharmacy and pick it up. Most of my patients, I see them in the nursing homes. I go to their homes because most of those cannot come to the hospital or clinics anymore. I go there to manage their acute and chronic cases, and some of them, they're coming from surgery, and they're doing rehabilitation. There I take care of them while they're doing their rehabilitation. And then I go to assisted living homes for my palliative care. And then the majority of my medical cannabis and palliative care consult and memory care consult, I see them in the hospital. They come to the clinic and I have the visit there. Actually, I never knew I would be a care provider. I've lived in Nigeria before I moved to the United States, and I came here. I started working as an aide in a nursing home, and I found that I love the patient care, is like contacts, taking care of patients, and I love helping people. I want to be part of their journey, and that kind of helped me start off in the healthcare business. And from there, I went to nursing school, and today I'm a nurse practitioner. The patient interaction. I like making a difference. I like being that part of their journey when they come see me and so many things are going on, and I'm there to provide guidance and there to treat and there to walk through with them, both emotionally and physically, and get them to that place where they are living a quality life. So it's just that patient thing. I love people. I love working with people. That's what keeps me going as a care provider. Yeah, right now patients come to see me for medical cannabis and palliative care consults, and sometimes memory care. I want them to come knowing what their conditions are, what has been done in the past, medication that they're taking. You don't necessarily have to bring the bottles in, but if you can have a list of what you've been taking. And medical cannabis, if you can let me know, because some of you have done surgery because of your qualifying conditions that you're coming to take medical cannabis. If you can have a list of that, and then know that you have to follow up with me too, because I need to know how is it working for you, any side effects, and any other way I can be of help in your journey to controlling your condition. So know that you have a follow up. Then for medical cannabis, we have a yearly, you have to recertify every year. Know that you have to make an appointment after the 3 months follow-up, that you make an appointment for a year to be recertified, and don't wait for the 1 year to elapse. You have to come in earlier so you don't have to start all over again and then miss your medications. For those coming for memory care consults, some people come not knowing, do I have Alzheimer's, do I have dementia? I can walk through and we can do some screening to know if you have dementia. I can do with the diagnosis of dementia, and also help with what you can take, not just medication, what you can need to do to improve or delay or linger your dementia from progressing fast. I can be that counsel for you and that consult. And then for palliative care visits, I'm an added extra layer of support. Well, I work with your PCP, and we can work together to make sure pain, that you're not suffering from pain, anxiety or depression, or nausea, vomiting, none of those symptoms that makes your quality of life not what it's supposed to be. I can be that layer of support with your PCP and walk you through that and help you with medications and any other thing that you need. I am very busy Monday to Friday, so Saturday and Sunday, the weekends, I love to spend time with my family. We eat out sometimes, we go to the movies, And sometimes I just pick up a book to read, just something aside medical, just to have a rest away from the stress. Yeah. The patients, that patient communication, that contact makes my day. I love to see the smiles. I love to see the difference in their health condition. That keeps me going Monday to Friday.